Lopez. Today I'm back with another video for you all. This is my first makeup tutorial. This makeup look is very natural and at the same time quick. I'm always on the move. I do not have time to be sitting in the mirror for an hour beating my face. Ain't nobody got time for all that every day. But in this video I use some of my favorite products, only 5 or 6 products that I use on a daily basis whenever I decide to do my makeup. So if you want to try to achieve this look, keep on watching. And if you have not already subscribed to my channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button and give this video a thumbs up. Thank you for watching.
So my skin is definitely being affected by it. But hopefully the pimples will be gone within the next few days. So I've already wet my beauty blender. It's damp. Make sure your beauty blender is damp because you don't want it to be a dry one. And you do not want your makeup to be applied dry on your face. So I'm going to start off by using my, which one should I use today? I usually use my MAC or I use my LA Pro. We're going to use my LA Girl Pro Coverage. So I'm going to put 2.5 pumps on my hand. We're going to grab my beauty blender and we're going to start off by applying this makeup on our skin very evenly. The thing about this right here is that you do not need a lot of product because it goes on very smooth. If you guys watched my last January favorites video, this was one of my favorite products of the month. I think I should have wet the beauty blender a little bit more because it's not as damp. And do not excuse my hair, guys. I did not feel like doing it. But we're gonna, the thing about me, I take forever to wear my foundation because I want it to look like the perfect match. I don't want my skin to look uneven. I don't want it to have that orange look going on. So don't forget about going over your eyelids. Because my eyelids personally are like a pinkish color. And there's been times where I forgot to go over my eyelids. And my makeup has looked weird. Especially because I don't wear eyeshadow. I do, but not like for an everyday makeup routine look. So. And I do not know how to do my eyebrows. So I usually just leave my eyebrows how they are. And I just get my eyebrows threaded. I'm letting my eyebrows grow out right now because I want them, I plan on getting them threaded probably like within the next 2-3 days. So our foundation is pretty much rubbed in. Make sure you get that neck, ladies, because you do not want your neck to be a different color than your skin. Next, I'm going to be taking my Tarte. This one is, what color is this one? It does not tell me. It's probably medium. And this is really not the right one that I need to be using, but I think I finished using my other one. That sucks. So we're gonna apply this under our eyes. We can do a little triangle under each side. The one that I usually use is a little bit lighter, but I cannot find it at the moment. You always go right here, you go right here. I do a little bit on my nose. I do like a 3 on my forehead. That has made me mad that I don't have that Tarte, the right one. Because I feel like it's not going to... I mean, this one still looks fine. But this is kind of the one that I use in the summer because I'm a little bit darker. But it did go on pretty nicely. And we're going to do it to this side as well. Just make sure you blend it in really good, ladies. My favorite concealer, like I don't want to use anything else. If it's not Tarte, it will be the LA Pro concealer. It's very affordable, no more than $2 or $3, and you can get that at your local beauty supply store. So all that is rubbed in. I don't know if this is just me, but my lips start feeling dry, and I don't like the discoloration as I'm doing my makeup. I'm like, ew. So I use my Urban Skin Solutions Clarifying Glide Cell Pads. These can be used all over your skin, everything like that. But I like to just wipe my lips off just to get that natural color of my lips. Get all that makeup off. Oh, I did not finish rubbing in or blending my nose. Okay, and I'm just gonna apply some of my Shine Control Gloss in the middle. I know a lot of y'all don't do this, but I'm telling you, I just feel better when I have gloss on my lips. Keep blending it. Format 3. Go here, here, feel like I'm putting a lot on, but it really does not look like it. And I'll just go over and blend, keep blending that in. It looks good. Raindrops, chop chop. I see a little bit of something going on right here. And I just make sure this is set under my eye. Is that banana powder? And then I do use another bronzer. This is my Too Faced Sweetie Pie bronzer. It looks like this. It's super cute. It's very compact. You can always throw this in your purse, ladies, to freshen up your makeup throughout the day. And then I just go and top that over the bronze that I already did. Right here. And this you don't need to apply a lot because a little for this goes a long way. Don't forget to do under here. Don't forget about it. Don't forget! Okay. The next thing that I'm going to do is I am going to apply a little bit of blush. This is Ofra, some blush by Ofra. It's like a light, natural, pinkish, peachy color that I really like. I don't like my blushes to be too rosy, like somebody just smacked me in the face. I really don't like that. I'm gonna take this little half little brush thing right here, and I'm just gonna smile. Cheese! Bronzer is not all the way blended in right now. The next thing I'm going to do is my last step, which is my highlighter. I told you guys it's super quick, super easy, super natural, and you don't gotta do a lot to look good, y'all. I cannot find my highlighting brush, so I have like a little mat right here that you just wipe your brush off on, and it gets off the other product that you just got done using. Looks like this. This is by Too Faced. It's my favorite highlighter I've ever had. Between this Too Faced highlighter and then my Wet n Wild highlighter that I purchased from Walmart, which for like $4, it's so amazing. So I'm gonna go on the bridge of my nose, because the highlight on your nose is everything. We're gonna go right here in my lip. We're gonna go right here, like my chin area. We're gonna go on our high parts of our face. And that is enough. Last but not least, I'm going to apply my Hard Candy Sheer Envy Brightening Setting Spray. I usually use NYX Setting Spray, but I did run out. So this is what I'm going to use. I'm going to go boop, 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 boop. Ooh, it feels like I just got in the shower because that is so rejuvenating and fresh. The feeling is so amazing. I'm going to make sure it's fanned a little bit. Oh, y'all. I'm feeling myself.